If you're looking for Prince Noctis's royal retainers, you're not gonna find him anywhere around here. The Owl of Town said something about fending off the demons. If you're lucky, maybe you'll run into him one of these days.
You want weapons? We got lots of them. Hey, come again.
We've assembled the brightest minds from all over the world, but no one's been able to devise a sustainable alternative fuel. Looks like the meteor really is our only option.
I'd say they got your good side, wouldn't you? Glad you like it. I'll make sure to give the cameraman a raise. Oh, right. I suppose I ought to introduce myself. Viv Dorden, President and CEO of Meteor Publishing, Incorporated. You see, that shot of you made quite a splash among the locals, so I was hoping you might let us take some more. Our resident cameraman will just follow you around and snap some shots. But don't worry, he won't get in your way. Come on, the public is eating you up. Let's give him another helping. I'll hold on to all the photos my guy takes. If you see one you like, I can frame it for you.
How in tarnation is a man supposed to get his work done without any power?
So you're the glaive everyone's been talking about. Pleasure. Name's Jean. I work for Exynaris. We take the meteor shards that glaives like you collect and turn them into electricity. Pretty cool, right? All we need is enough light to drive away the demons. If you've got any bright ideas about where to send power next, feel free to share. Think of what we can do. Best of luck.
Man, what's up with the power?
These tasks aren't for the faint of heart. Do you have what it takes? Here, have a look. Thank you. Good luck to you. Will you lend us a hand? A fine choice. Good luck to you. Which hunt will you join? Very well. Take care out there.
Thank you.
Welcome back. Bon appetit. Rations can satisfy one's hunger, but only a proper meal can feed one's soul.
Good to see you. Say the future is bright. Thanks again.
Hey, you're a member of the Kingsglaive, right? I don't mean to bother you out of the blue, but would you be interested in buying some used clothes? It's for a good cause. I mean, they're not all used. I actually sewed some of them myself. Anyway, have a look if you got a second. Hey there! Come again! Any bright ideas? We really owe you one. Bye now.
Say, ain't you one of them's on Reggie's security detail? You didn't help him much, but maybe you can do something for me now that that confab power's back. You see that baby over there? I was using her to remodel weapons for a spell, but she ain't getting much love nowadays. Do me a favor and put the old girl to work. Got her all tuned up for you. That ain't half bad. You find anything good out there? Got her all tuned up for you. I've seen worse. You find anything good out there? Not too shabby. Got her all tuned up for you. That ain't half bad. You find anything good out there? Not too shabby. Got her all tuned up for you. That ain't half bad. Find anything good out there? Not too shabby. See you around.
What's up? I'd say the future is bright. Best of luck.